Older man dead after a two-vehicle crash in Choctaw County near Lisman. It all happened early this morning. 24-year-old Trevor May pronounced dead at the scene. Troopers say his Camry collided with Jamarcus Marshall's Ford Fusion. Marshall taken to the hospital in Meridian for treatment. ALEA continues to investigate this incident.